So, Project Veritas screws over James O'Keefe and has the audacity to ask me for money? Well, that's not happening. This is what I have to say to you guys after what you did. No more Project Veritas, always supporting James O'Keefe.